A motorcycle driver in serious condition tonight after an accident in Vigo County. Officials say a motorcycle heading south on Stop 19 tried to cross the intersection of U.S. 40. The motorcycle hit an SUV that was turning off of U.S. 40 head-on. The driver of the motorcycle was taken by helicopter to Methodist Hospital in Indianapolis with serious but non-life-threatening injuries. The driver of the SUV received only minor injuries.